Hi, welcome to the AJ Awesome Show, a show about my favorite things. My name is AJ, and my special guest for this episode is Marko Stunt. I hope you like the show! Marko Stunt wrestles for Cape Championship Wrestling, Pro Wrestling Freedom, and many other places around the country. He was trained by Motley Crue. He is currently holding the CCW Heavyweight Championship and has held the CCW Tag Team Championship, the MEW Internet Championship, and the UCW US Championship.
Many times I tried to tell you, many times I cried alone. Boys, I'm surprised how well you cut my feelings to the bone. Don't wanna leave you, really. I've invested too much time to give you up that easy. Do the doubts that complicate your mind. We belong to the light, we belong to the fire.
Why did you start wrestling?
Why did I start wrestling? I actually liked the Big Show when I was probably your age. I wanted to be really big, but that didn't turn out too well because I'm really small now. But the Big Show is actually why I started wrestling.
If you could be any animal, which one would you be?
A monkey, because they just fly all over the place and like hang from stuff, and I feel like I could be a monkey. You think I could be a monkey? Yeah, I think I could be a monkey.
I feel like I'm already a monkey. See?
We're back.
If you could wrestle anyone in the world, who would you choose?
Oh man, that's really hard.
Hornswoggle?
Is that a short joke? That's a short joke. I would wrestle Hornswoggle. I think I would really, really like to wrestle Ricochet. I would like to wrestle Ricochet.
What advice would you give a new wrestler?
Put your whole heart into it. If you're gonna get into this, get into it wholeheartedly, because the business hurts. I've gotten hurt many times. Just make sure that's definitely what you want to do. I know you want to be a wrestler, huh? Yeah. You excited about that?
Yes.
Yeah? What made you want to be a wrestler?
Everyone in the WWE business and all the wrestling companies all over the world just wanted to make me want to do it.
That's awesome, bud. Yeah, that's exciting. Maybe we'll get to wrestle one day. Would you like that?
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah. That'd be cool. You got a few years to go. So hopefully you're not better than me, which you probably will be. But that's okay. That's okay. You can just beat me. You're going to beat me one day, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
If you played WWE 2018, what wrestler would you choose to play as?
The Miz.
Because he's awesome.
Exactly. I love The Miz. He's great. The Miz is the best thing on TV right now, I think. One of them, anyways. He's pretty cool.
Who did you wrestle in your first match?
I actually wrestled a girl named Brittany. It was 3.5 years ago. It was in Mississippi, in the middle of Mississippi. I don't remember much about it, but I know that's who I wrestled. It was a girl named Brittany.
Who do you want to be when you grow up?
I would like to be myself. No, man, who would I? Man, that's a hard question. Hopefully a better version of myself, like more mature, because, you know, I'm goofy. So maybe they'll tone that down a little bit.
But you're not goofier than me.
I don't doubt that. Is that true? I feel like that's true. I feel like if we got together and we went out in public, that we would just be goofy all over the place. That'd be the case.
Would you rather time travel to the past or to the future, and why?
Probably to the future. But that's scary. Because I don't know what's going to happen. So I guess probably the future, just to see how things end up. See if all this was what I thought it would be.
If you could live anywhere in the world, where would you live?
Australia. Australia, honestly, it's because, have you ever heard an Australian accent?
Yes.
Yeah, they have the coolest accents ever. Do you know who Peyton Royce is on WWE?
Yes.
Yeah, she's my favorite because of her accent. Her and Billie Kay, I love their accents. Like, the whole reason I would live in Australia is because of the accent. And it's pretty. It's pretty, too.
What is your favorite finishing move?
The 450. The one that I do. The 450 is my favorite finishing move because I think it has a lot of impact. It's cool. It looks cool, I think.
That's the end. Thanks for the interview.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed this episode of the AJ Awesome Show. I would like to thank Marko Stunt for being my special guest. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time.